In your life, you will find a lot of people coming and giving you advice. A lot of people will come and tell you what is good for you, what is not good for you. It's up to you how much you get affected and influenced by them or not. There was once this guy who wore trousers and came out, and he met people, and some of the people said that, you know, you should consider wearing something else. These trousers don't really suit you. So next time he went out, he wore kurta pajama, which is a very typical Indian attire for men. And he went out this time a little more confident, but he met a couple of people who told him that, listen, why don't you wear trousers? Traditional Indian attire, it's not a business dress. You should not be going out. When you're going out, you should be wearing a kurta pajama. So he's very confused that who to believe, who not to believe. And what actually looks good on him. So he came home, he was confused, he was perplexed, standing in his balcony and just observing things around. And he finds this rag picker who comes. And the moment she comes on the street, the street dogs start barking at her. And she looks at them, then continues her walk, picks up the stuff, sorts it out, puts it in her bag, and she moves on. She moves to another corner of the street, and the street dogs there start barking at her. She's totally unaffected. She continues with her work, sorts out the stuff, puts what she needs in her bag, and then moves on. And this guy's like, she came, she was unaffected by what was happening around her. She did not bother about the dogs barking at her. She continued to do what she had come to do, and she moved on. And that's when he realized that people will have their own advice, opinions, perceptions, which they want to share with you, but they don't know jack shit about your dreams. They don't know what your journey has been like. They don't know why you are doing what you are doing. They'll give you their advice, and it's typically not wrong. I mean, they're giving it from the best intention, but it is with a filter. It is with filtered glasses, seeing things from their own perspective, right? And the context is missing because it is based on their context, their own journeys. So it's up to you how much you get affected by what people tell you and do things around you that will influence how you will move on with your life. So I'm not saying what is right, what is wrong, but I just wanted to share this beautiful story which made a lot of sense to me. And I felt it would be nice to share with people that I'm connected with.